Hello, it's Linda again, founder of Senior Nut Shows, baby boomer myself, entrepreneur, and one of seven proud owners of a 95-year-old mom that lives alone, still in her home. Welcome to video two of my series titled Social Tech and the Community Experience. So today, I'm going to build on what we discussed by sharing the number one thing you can do immediately to engage your group of seniors that would not normally gather. This is an entirely new way of thinking about your mixed group, so pay attention. But more importantly, you'll also see how this will help you alleviate that guilt from not delivering on that holy grail activity that helps coax those out that routinely choose isolation. You know, humans are fundamentally social and need others to prosper. Studies prove that loneliness is linked to poor cognitive fitness and performance and decline. I know your goal is to have a lineup that routinely provides residents energized social interaction that feels purposeful. We know that every month, countless unreimbursed hours of brainstorming and searching for new ideas keep you up at night and creep into your personal family time, even on the weekends. Your 40-hour work week is really more like 50 to 60 month after month. It's inevitable. You'll hit those roadblocks over and over again. You've experienced them before. Things like admin wants more programming, add something on the weekends, add something on nights. Number two, your budget is already a limitation. And three, finally, what's it gonna take to get the men out and engaged? If you are facing some of this now, then you're totally normal in your field. But if you allow this to become your everyday truth, then you begin to give up on the other moments that make it all worth it, where your touch, your smile, those words that make a difference every day in the life of your residents. Plus, it just feels helpless at times knowing that you're letting down the families that have outsourced the care to you. Or you feel defeated, like you cannot make the impact you once set out to, and you begin to question or even decide to leave your career. That's why, in this video, I'm going to take the process of group engagement and break it down. We're going to get very practical in a solution which is going to save you a lot of anxiety, guilt, time, and money. However, before we go further, it's important that I bring your attention to something that often gets overlooked, and that is this. Like no time ever before, your population requires you to change the old ways that have worked in the past. Change can be fearful, but almost always meaningful. Change that brings purpose and validation to your varied group will demand something new. You are ready for social tech. What if it were super simple? What if it provided you a functional hour that everyone looks forward to? What if it just made sense to outsource a solution that served two business units? What if it were so inexpensive you couldn't believe what you were getting? So let's get into the meat and potatoes, starting with how to overcome your challenges every single month without recreating the wheel. Challenge one, leadership wants more events. Okay then, how about you blow them away and provide them with a show that they can also use for their community visitor introductions? This will showcase your progressive programming and turn visitors into sales. And by the way, visitors love this and love that they have never seen anything like it. Nobody notices that it's an amazing hour of cognitive exercise because it's so dignified in its approach. Challenge two, the good entertainment is always expensive. It's true. Live entertainers are expensive. It's also their favorite and the most engaging. Senior Nut Shows was designed to create a live experience that placed your seniors in the show as audience contestants and could replace expensive entertainment. You know, during my on-site field testing, I charged $150, and that included 90 minutes with my seniors, travel time both ways, setup and breakdown. So it was truly a 3+ hour gig, and that is the reality of paying for outside entertainment. So consider replacing or augmenting your entertainment by hosting your own live show for a fraction of that cost. And challenge three, residents are bored or no showing, which is the same thing, and men do not participate. You know, this is the saddest part for me. During my field testing, seeing the disinterest and depression, and with some coaxing for them to try something new, we saw them come out every time I came. That hour made them feel relevant in the nostalgia portion of the show and valued in the gaming portion of the show. And while just plain fun, the format is such that while we may need to lead more with some than others, everyone feels engaged and nobody gets put in the hot seat or faces any kind of embarrassment. I remember when my dad, late in life, experienced diminished physical capacities, and he became very depressed. And he said that as a man, he did not feel worthy of living on. If my father could have willed his own passing, he would have. I connect with these men knowing that they are embarrassed, they feel useless, and that they are hiding. And I'm so proud that it is helping the men feel more alive these days. But let me also add this. I can assure you, my dad would have never wanted to make styrofoam daisies or any other crafty project as a young man or an old man. And as my peers have already placed their parents in communities, it is their chief complaint that the men are socially overlooked and that they remind me that how we are now the last in charge of these souls. So today we talked about how the Senior Net Show service can help immediately with three separate challenges in your community. The seniors, they tell me they love stretching the noodle. My favorite senior quote, "Thank you for letting us use our brain. We never get to use our brain." Activity directors, outsource. You've just discovered a highly sought after solution and it solves a problem that is difficult to solve. Sales and marketing, visitors and prospects have a good reason to tour your community anyway, but now pair the show with holidays or theme weeks, birthdays. Use your own creativity to marquee the show as your signature anchor event. So start getting clear about the result that you want and the impact that you could have on your role, the lives of your seniors, and the prosperity of your community. Enjoy knowing that you have this ace in the hole. Imagine your community now feels like it's thriving. In the next video, I'm going to show you how the Senior Net shows actually work in a group environment. Microsoft PowerPoint is one of the world's leading tech giants, so feel comfortable about adopting this mature legacy technology into your social programs. Fortunately for most of us, we are familiar with the ease of flipping through a deck, so we will also talk about how the monthly membership program works and how you can enroll. The way it works is that I open enrollment up to the general public on a very limited basis. We do this so we can run it similar to a college class, enable us all to go through the learning curves or the practice swings together. So I open up registration for a few days and then we'll close it all down to create a space to deliver this white glove customer service experience and focus on our new members. During this time, we will also gather as a community of Senior Net Shows users in a private Facebook group. Here our group meets, shares ideas, best practices, photos, senior quotes, and those are great. We help each other and suggest future show content to me. I'll be in the group with you every day. You have a brief opportunity to be a part of the leading edge of a progressive movement in an industry expansion using social tech. That's why the next video is all about moving forward. So if you're interested in moving forward and you want to know more details about the service, I'm going to be laying it all out in our next visit together. But for now, I want to leave you with this. You knew that if you searched long enough, you'd achieve some method to get you one step closer to having that high energy, thriving community. I'm excited for you, and I can't wait to see you in the next video. Until then, for the passion and the work that you all do, I raise my laptop high to toast to you all, and I hope this serves you. I'll see you in the next video, in the next email.